Lancelot, you might as well just fess up. Really, you're a different kind of guy. Move aside your scabbard, for underneath your tabard there is waiting to escape a butterfly.
I'm